Welcome back, everyone. So back in July, I had an idea, started with a pen and a paper, wanted to do something really different for the community and came up with the idea of kind of a LAN event that hasn't been done in nearly 15, 20 years, maybe in Age of Mythology. So I was curious of how to start. So I thought of this guy.
So many bodies, I can't even count them.
And after that, I thought of this guy.
I'm not gonna get a game soon in I wanna play and then leave. I wanna play. Do you see that? Okay, it was just one villager. Okay, one villager down for me. From a glitch. Another one? What?
So I didn't know how to compromise all the things in my head, so we had a rather a good idea to make this in a community based central offices that we set up the PCs, had some staff working on. We had professional photographers and video makers to make the things work. We had also Sweaty Lolita who gave us the whole office area. Maiden was there, so, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. So during the event, we have some rather funny moments.
Giraffes, that's pretty decent hunt for Norse. He doesn't have like a ton of,
What?
Hello there.
What? This is why they were laughing? Can we see their point of view?
We don't have it set up.
Let's say. Well, I mean, the whole job, the whole administrative thing was kind of tough throughout the whole event. I was pretty tired, could not deliver at my play style or so. And I have to apologize because my administrative job as my play style job didn't kind of were on the same level. But I feel like we did good work, and the result was good for you. It was enjoyable for you to watch, and I hoped we gave even more ideas to creators in order to move on and make similar events. And most importantly, some wholesome moments, because we get to bond as a Greek community at least. And we had also our champion Arsenis getting his first trophy ever in a tournament. I mean, there was yet me, Lord and the Hetlios, who all have participated in tourneys and stuff, but Arsenis got the best of us. So he's a really big prospect, and along with Lordi, Hetlios and me, we're ready to move on and get the next step in tourneys. Big shout out to Nakamura, of course, and the MetaPlace team for helping us throughout the whole event. A big shout out to Iron Maiden. Man, you were here. I'm speechless. I really cannot describe my feelings for what you did. You traveled like 11,000 kilometers all the way from USA back here in Athens in winter. A big shout out to all of you that you opened the way for us new streamers. I mean Boyd, I mean King Gaming, I mean Strange Strike. You guys literally build the foundations for everyone else to join and give back to the community, and we aim to do more things, and I really hope we do more things together. So I don't have words to describe how I'm feeling about this, but it's enjoyment, it's happiness, and you guys are the leading community characters moving on to Retold. So I hope we work something together, and let's give back to the community. Thank you very much, guys. Big thanks to Sweaty Lolita for lending us the whole area, the offices, to start this LAN event. A big shout out to Angeliki and Kostis, our videographer and photographer respectively. And also a big shout out to you guys for supporting us throughout the whole event. Your comments helped us to improve, and I think we have so much more to give back to the community. So stay tuned, because I will have more announcements in the next couple of months. Hope you enjoyed, and stay awesome, guys.
Hello, Malakas.
If you like the content, consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. I stream often on Twitch, so be sure to follow there. If you like the content even more, subscribe. It will be very supportive of me to continue my good work. As always, stay awesome, guys. See you on Twitch.